does it for here.
How many?
24 cows and 2 bulls. You know, there's an increase of almost 12% over last year's census. We'll prove winter range is really paying off. Say, let's try Pinyon Mesa next.
How long are you flying, Bert?
Ever since World War II.
Ever think you'd be involved in an elk census?
Since I became a contract pilot for the Forest Service, nothing surprises me. There's a herd. Gadget, isn't it?
Terrific.
In my day, we used to have to count the hooves and divide by 4.
We got enough fuel left to make the upper Mesa?
No problem.
Get out, Lassie. Get out.
Get away, Lassie. Get back.
You gotta help me, Bert. Lift up.
I really dumped it, didn't I?
got us out alive, didn't you? How do you feel?
My back. I feel like a mountain fell on it.
I couldn't get the Stokes litter. Or the emergency supplies. Well, the fuel lines broke. I was afraid of an explosion.
You're right. It could go up any minute. Can't get near that chopper till that engine cools.
Let me search your forest before long. I'll get a fire going. Any kind of luck, they'll pick us up before nightfall. We'll make it, girl. We'll make it.
That's right. Keep all available aircraft searching. There's only about an hour of daylight left.
Our ski patrols are equipped for night work, Mark. They'll work right on through. Has Bob Erickson been notified?
Yes, I called him myself. He's flying in from Denver to join the search.
That figures. Search and rescue clear. 10-4.
White Mountain, clear.
Any luck?
Uh-huh. All bad. We have a broken aerial.
There may be a storm tonight.
Well, we have food and water for 2 days, Bert. We'll make it.
What? You think there's any chance Lassie could make it out and bring back some help?
The only place you know to go is White Mountain Station. You know how far that is, Bert?
60 or 70 miles.
Possible snow drifts, avalanche danger, winter-starved predators.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Scott. I never should have mentioned it.
Something, Bert? If I let her, Lassie would try it. was the time?
Nearly noon.
Seven, this is Mobile One.
Go ahead, Mobile One. This is Recon 7.
Anything yet?
Negative.
We'll try Elkhorn Flats again. They should have passed that way on their survey.
Will do. Recon 7 clear.
Mobile One, clear.
Mobile 1, Recon 7.
Mobile 1, Recon 7.
Mobile 1, go ahead.
I'm directly over Pine Ridge.
Spotted the collie below.
Lassie!
She seems okay, but there's nothing else anywhere near.
We're about a mile from that location. Keep circling.
And don't lose her.
10-4. Recon 7 clear.
You're gonna be all right now, girl. You're gonna be all right. She's exhausted.
Well, we should be able to follow her tracks.
Let's go.
Recon 7, this is Mobile 1. We found Lassie. We're gonna try to retrace her tracks. Stand by.
I'll stay right with you.
Angle down that way. Pick up the tracks below.
I never thought I'd see you again. Oh, you're a beautiful girl. Well, you two guys look pretty good, too.
Thank God you're alive. You hurt badly, Scott?
That's my hip, but I'm okay. Bert's the one who needs help. It's his back.
I'll give you a hand. And I'll get Recon 7 on the radio. Now, you fellas sure were lucky.
Right. Hi, Bert. It won't be long now. That rescue copter will be along soon.
Great. You okay, Lassie?
She's fine. If it wasn't for her, there's no telling when we might have found you.
I know. But I'll never forget it.
I don't think any of us will.